Hi guys, GMC has revealed the 2024 GMC Sierra HD. The new truck gets revised styling, an upgraded turbo diesel engine, improved capability, and a new range topper, the Denali Ultimate. At the front, we can see a revised grille, new headlights, a new front bumper that features an edgier design and smaller fog lights. At the back, GMC has revised the taillights, which now come with a new design. The updates continue under the hood, where we find an improved 6.6-liter Duramax turbo diesel engine. It produces 470 horsepower and 975 pound-feet of torque. Customers can also choose the familiar 6.6-liter V8 petrol engine that develops 401 horsepower and 464 pound-feet of torque. It is now paired with a 10-speed Allison transmission that replaces the old 6-speed gearbox. Inside, we'll find the new 12.3-inch digital instrument cluster and a 13.4-inch infotainment system with Google integration, as well as wireless Android Auto and wireless Apple CarPlay. The infotainment system also has a split-screen view, so drivers can have a navigation screen on the left side while having audio controls on the right. Guys, if you like the new truck, please subscribe and hit the like button. Thanks!